हेलो गाइस, वेलकम और वेलकम बैक टू माय चैनल। इट्स श्वेता गुप्ता हियर। इफ यू आर सीइंग मी फॉर द फर्स्ट टाइम, डोंट फॉरगेट टू सब्सक्राइब टू माय चैनल। एंड बिसाइड्स दैट, टुडेस वीडियो इज ऑल अबाउट स्किन केयर वीडियो। एज यू कैन सी ऑन माय फेस दैट देयर इज एब्सोल्युटली नो मेकअप। यस, यू आर राइट। एंड सेम यू हैव टू डू व्हाइल यू आर डूइंग स्किन केयर, देयर शुड बी एब्सोल्युटली जीरो मेकअप ऑन योर फेस। And in this video, I'm going to tell you my CTM routine, that is cleaning, toning and moisturizing routine. So as you can clearly see on my face that there is no pimples, no acne and no pores as such. So if you wanna know my CTM routine, so video ko pura dekhna. And let me tell you that my skin is a normal type, but if I wanna categorize, so it comes under dry zone, yeah. And the most important thing is that the ingredient which I'm using on today's video is easily available at your home. So yes, it is DIY CTM routine. Now without any further ado, let's just get started. So coming to our first step, that is cleansing. So for cleansing, we will require raw milk and turmeric, which is available at our home. So I'm taking this raw milk. So this is a 3 to 4 spoon raw milk and a pinch of haldi. This two thing is required for cleansing. And now I'm going to mix it very well. As you can see that I had mixed turmeric with this raw milk and our cleanser is ready. And now we will be requiring one cotton ball to just dip into our cleanser and apply gently on our skin. That turmeric has anti-inflammatory property and raw milk is a famous for cleansing our skin, and raw milk is the best ingredient to provide you glowy skin, and turmeric helps you to remove your pigmentation, as I have little bit pigmentation here which looks uneven. Just deep it and squeeze it and gently apply to your skin as I am doing. And yeah, don't forget your neck. Trust me guys, this both combination is best. You have to massage it for at least 5 minutes and then you can wash it. 5 minutes is over and now I will go and wash my face with lukewarm water. Guys, I had just washed my face and can you see this glow? ऐसा लगा कि भाई सारी dirt चेहरे से उतर गई चले गई है. सच्ची बता रही हूँ, this is the best cleansing combo ever. Now coming to our step number 2, that is toning. So for toning, we will be required rose water and again raw milk. Again, this ingredient is easily available at your home. For today's video, I'm using this rose water. So this is Apsara rose water. You can use any rose water. So basically, जब मेरी इच्छा नहीं होती, कभी-कभी तो मैं directly उसको spray कर लेती हूँ. लेकिन आज मैं video बना रही हूँ, तो आज हम milk भी add करेंगे, because this combination is also one of the best combination ever. So I had taken 2 spoon raw milk and now I'm going to add 2 spoon rose water. So guys, our toner is ready and it is so easy to make, right? Again, we will be requiring cotton pad and our toner. So I had already told about raw milk. So now I'm telling you about rose water. So as we all know that rose water has anti-inflammatory property, and rose water is used to remove complexion and redness from your skin and provide that subtle glow which we want, which I want, which you want. Yes, you want. It just feels so refreshing your heart, also your neck. Now let just your toner get naturally absorbed to your skin. So guys, now our step number 2 is also completed, and please avoid this while I was applying toner on my face. It dropped down. You can hide it. Ab aap log dekh paoge. To our step number 3, that is last step, and that is moisturizing. And for that, we will be required aloe vera gel and the vitamin E tablet. So these things are available. अगर आपके घर में ये available नहीं है, तो आप इसको local shop से purchase कर सकते हो. ये बहुत easily मिल जाती है. Now I'm just taking aloe vera gel in this bowl. Yeah, it will be sufficient. And now I'm adding our vitamin E tablet. I had added vitamin E to this and I'm just mixing it with the help of my finger only. You can blend with spoon or finger, whatever is suitable for you. And now it becomes like this, which is looking really very, very nice. Talking about aloe vera gel and vitamin E, so both are very known for moisturizing. So our third tip is moisturization. So this is the best ingredient we can get. Also, vitamin E helps to remove our sun damage and remove redness, and aloe vera gel is also helpful for remove our acne. So we all know these properties. Now I'm just applying it on my face gently. Forget to apply here and here because यहाँ पे blackheads की problem बहुत होती है. Massage it nicely. Don't forget your nail. Now just keep massaging your face for again 5 minutes and you are done. You don't have to wash your face. You have to keep your face as it is. So guys, now 5 minutes is over and our CTM process is also over, and you can see the end result that my skin is looking so plump, so hydrated, so glowy and so clear. What else do we want for our skin? And let me know in the comment section ki aapko ye kaisa laga. Ye kitna easy tha na, ghar ke ghar mein hi cheezon se aap itna acha CTM routine kar sakte ho, CTM process kar sakte ho, ye hame bhi nahi pata tha. So after so many years I had explore this because बहुत लोग अलग अलग बताते हैं, but personally मैंने ये try करके देखा है तो इसने मेरे skin पे इतना drastic work किया है ना, तो मैं इसी को बस follow करती हूँ. आप भी एक बार इसको ज़रूर follow करके देखिए और फिर आप मुझे मेरे comment section में बता सकते हो कि आपको ये process कैसी लगी. So now here we end our today's video and let me know in the comment section कि आपको ये video कैसा लगा और आप मुझे मेरे Instagram और Snapchat पे भी follow कर सकते हैं. And I will see you in my next video. Till then, take care and please video ko like kar dena, comment kar dena, subscribe to my channel, notification bell bhi on kar dena aur share bhi karna, jo bhi achhi cheez hai wo sab kar do. And I will see you very soon in my next video. Till then, take care and bye.